Okay guys, and okay, so welcome to my blind playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie. I never played the original Banjo-Kazooie, I never played the prequel Banjo-Kazooie, but I've watched a lot of playthroughs of it, so I can't memorize the game, so that's why I'm not playing it. I might play it, but not as blind, it's not gonna be blind. As for Banjo-Kazooie, I never actually, I've only watched it, I've played it, so this is gonna be a surprise. So anyways, let's see what this game is about. Well, actually I know a bit of it.
Thank you.
Okay, hold on. Okay, so I'm sorry I haven't talked in the intro. I was about to talk, but I realized that I did not like adjust my microphone. So just to make it brief, I never played Banjo-Kazooie, but I've watched a lot of playthroughs of it, so I know the game well. Okay, so I know the game well, and as for Banjo-Tooie, actually I've watched very little of it, so I really don't know much about the game. So anyways, this is going to be a blind playthrough. So let's play, just play. Look at my best clothes, they're all burnt. Okay, so I'm playing an emulator, so it might not be the best. Help, I was knocked off the barbecue and ended up under this rather heavy boulder. Please get rid of it. I can hardly breathe. Okay. So I guess we have a cutscene. I never played Banjo-Kazooie, but I watched a lot of it, so I don't know the controls. There's a Plungo. Yeah, whatever. So, I guess this is gonna be our tutorial. What? Okay. Basic movements. Okay, I know this. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, whatever. Okay, here's some eggs. Okay, how do I do that? Okay. Okay. Wait, hold on. Come on. Okay. Okay, this is kind of weird. What's with the camera? Okay. I'm trying to figure out the controls. What's this? Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. Oh no. But how do I shoot eggs? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. No, I already got all of this. Nice. Okay, nice. Okay, so I got the game. All right, at least I got the gist of it. The controls, I mean. But what's this? Oh. And how do I fly? Where's the. I know. I think there's a pad. What's this? What's this? Okay. I'll figure that out later. I'll figure that out later. Wait, is this? Wait, what's this? I know. I think this is where I have to go. But what's over there then? I'm so confused. So. Oh, okay. This is where it began. Can I just do this? No. What's that hole over there? That's all, isn't it? Wait. Okay, there's nothing. I thought there was something there. Oh, nice, golden feather. Okay, hold on. Where was I supposed to go? Can I explore the middle? Oh, never mind. Let me just go follow Klango. Inside the Digger Tunnel, okay. So I do know all the boss battles here, or at least what the bosses are. Like I said, I watched a few of Banjo-Tooie videos, and one of them are all the bosses in this game. Klango, minion of the mission, okay. Her. If it isn't the bear and bird, who caused so much trouble. I don't recall anything like that happening. Her. You is stupid. Okay. At least we can speak properly. Her. Klango is mad now. Your game ends here. Okay, so we're gonna have our first boss battle. Okay, wait. Wait, I can't say anything. Wait. Darn it. Okay. Okay, I think one more hit. Okay, that was easy. I lost a few health, but whatever. Nasty bear and bird. Poor Klango. What was that? Okay, just a regular eggs, okay. Wait, hold on. Okay, this is so fast. This is way better. Okay, nice. Isle of Hags, Jinjo Village. Is there a map? Return to game. View totals. Wait, hold on. What's this? Okay, never mind. This is one of my silos. Open up some more to create a network of shortcuts tunnels. Okay, thank you. Wait, okay, wait. What's this? This is an information signpost. Okay, press B while next to it. I know, okay. Come on. What? Oh my god. That's so random. Oh, okay, that's her house. So what's here? They're all gone. Come and see me in my throne room, and I'll tell you what happened. Okay. I thought my game froze. I also thought my game froze. I was so scared. Okay, so what's this house? Okay, so I guess there are colors. Are there the other three? I know there are five Jinzo colors from the first game, I mean. There's green, red, okay, orange. Okay, I'm not sure. Purple and blue, okay, so. And there's a sixth one, I'm not sure. Yo, what's up? I'm King Jingling, okay, king of all things Jinzo and ruler of this village. Okay. Oh, nice. I don't know why my game keeps freezing, but whatever. Jiggy Wiggy is the leader of all Jiggy, secret and ancient order of dictator, the mystical powers of a crystal Jiggy. Okay. No, so it's all true. He's very important to your adventure. As only the crystal Jiggy can open the doors that must. It's my pleasure. Jingling, not dingling, banjo. So these are his kids, I guess. I can't even remember the jingling, man, jingling. What are they planning to do? Come on, sister, time my luck. What's the plan to get my body back? Come on, her running was the best thing ever. Oh, no, I skipped. What happened? Oh, come on. I didn't know I could skip cutscenes. Oh, whatever. Man, why is. Oh, whatever. I don't expect this game to be perfect. I mean, like, I'm playing on an emulator, so I guess I could expect some glitches or graphic errors. Oh my god, they couldn't even break the bad news to her. That's kind of sad. He has DK. Okay. Thank you. King Dinkalang, like obviously your friends. Okay, so what's up here? Wait, that's exit. Oh no, never mind, it's not. What? Oh, never mind, this is the exit. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh, I am Jiggy and Dingling, you mean? King Dingling, here we come. Okay, another portal, another silo. I have one. Come on, it's such a gaze. I skipped the dialogue, but I'm not sure by accident, I guess. I just want to play the game, the dialogues are not for me, honestly. Okay, so. Oh, sorry. Wait, what? What? Oh. Yeah, okay. I have to wait until my game decides not to freeze. Okay. Or lag, I mean. Okay, so this is next to the temple, I mean, or maybe not. Okay, I need four, that's it. Okay then. Bye bye, let's go to the first world. Okay, so I think this is it, yep. Mayhem Temple, okay. Warp pad. Okay, so the silo is for like. Okay, I get it. What's this? Nothing. Can I swim? Okay, the music is really awesome. Okay, there's. I think that's a. Oh, there it is. Swim. Yippee, you saved me. I'm off from home now. Another cutscene. Okay, so I'm starting to understand this game. So the greenhouse. Oh, there's a music note. Family heirloom, okay. So we've wasted 1 GB here. Let's see what over there. Let's see what's this. What this is? Can I talk to it? No. Man, the music is so good. Okay, you've found some music notes, boy. Okay. Oh. Okay. What's this? Oh, okay. Okay, I know I. Wait, hold on, what's this? We want to go in there as it sounds cool. Okay, what's this? Okay, fine. What's this? I hear a jiggy. Wait, what's this? I think I know what it is. Like I said, I've watched a few videos of this game, so I might know a thing or two. But generally speaking, I don't know much. Okay. Wait, hold on. Someone said help you. Oh, okay, there's a ginger over there. Okay, that. Oh, wait. Whoa. Hey, get your soul hide over here and press B. Okay, I'm coming. So teach us, come on. Okay, what's the first move? Come on. Okay. Okay, so look at. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Can I move? No. Oh, come on. I think I can shoot this. Okay, before I move on, there was one in the very beginning. I hear you, just wait. Oh my God, those whistles. I'm sorry, my controls are. Okay, so. Okay. Didn't we shoot this guy before? Come on, where are you? Okay, there's one over there, so. Okay. Is there one over there? What's this? Okay, before I do anything. Wait, what? I shot this. What's the point of me shooting it if it's just gonna come back? Come on. Okay, I see it. Okay, I get it. Is there anything here? Oh, another move. Wait, what? How do I do it? Okay, I'm not sure honestly. Okay. Okay, I collect all the notes. What's next? Oh, okay. Okay, this is weird. I don't understand this game. Or I don't understand this part. Okay. So far we haven't found any Jigas. Okay, this is so big. What? Where am I going? No map, nothing. Okay, I don't know what this is. Okay, how many do I have to find? What? I hear a ginger. Wait, hold on, Jinjo. Okay, there's a Jinjo somewhere around there. What, I can't move, what? What's going on? Okay, can I shoot it? Okay, I think I have to find a way up there. No, not from here. Okay, I'm coming, just wait. So I know four of Ginger's location. I'll try to get this one right now. Man, this first person shooting thing is so awkward. Oh my god, what the hell? What is this? Thank god. So I can't enter this. Okay, there's a Jinjo around here somewhere. Oh my god, I have a timer. Shoot. Okay, this is pretty cool. Unfortunately, there's no map, nothing. I can't even tell where I'm going. Okay, lost. Wait, what was the point of run? Okay, and where is it? Oh no, I found the Jinjo area. Where is he? Okay, the Jinjo should be somewhere around here. Okay, how do I get there? It's supposed to be okay, go from here and then I can't hear whistle, just hold on. Is this the same area? Okay. What's this? They could have made this much more clear. On, how do I look at the... This is my biggest issue is with first person shooting. I can't see anything. Like, wait, what? Really? Come on, that was it. No. Wait, hold on. At least I know where the exit is. Okay, how do I reach there? Thank God. Oh my God, there are seven of these. Oh my God, these are so confusing. Okay. Wait, that's it? I thought there was a boss battle. Maybe it's not here. Okay. Okay, now this place is much more clear and I actually understand it better. Let me just get out of here because honestly I'm so confused, I'm so tired, and I'm becoming really dizzy because of the layout and the first person shooting. Wait, hold on. Where's the exit? Can I just warp out of here? Thank God. Sheesh. I'm about to barf, honestly. This is so bad. Wait, what? Didn't I just do that? Oh my God. Where am I supposed to go? Wait, hold on, is that there? There has to be a map or something. I'm so confused. Oh. Sheesh, told us at 12:20. This is so weird. I'm really tired, honestly. Sheesh. I highly doubt that. Yeah. Can you just pull the dialogue? I'm really tired. I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna fight me. This is Totem God. Okay. Also, I think Totem as a boss is really cool. Okay, I'm about to die. What? Thank God. He's dead. Hey, you're dead. Come on, give me. Wait, what? He has no more life. Give me the prize. Jeez, thank you. Okay, my boy. Bye. Okay. He could just come. He's okay. The ending was kind of anticlimactic. Like, you just get the jiggy without any celebration or anything. But whatever. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna play through the game a bit more, just try to understand what's going on. Oh my god, where's the exit? Oh, I feel like I'm gonna barf from this horrendous place. For the love of God, where's the exit? Thank God. Sheesh, oh my God. Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm never ever gonna enter that place ever again. I hope not. It was awful. Finally, you can play the game normally. Okay, there's another Jiggy. There's another. Oh my god. Wait, hold on. Okay. Sup? Hold on, I've seen this. No, nothing. Nope. Okay. Just shoot randomly. Amazing. Thank you. Just give me a jiggy. Also, just shot everywhere until I beat them. What is the happy dance that was in the first game? The collecting jiggies here is kind of anticlimactic. But maybe because it becomes redundant after a while, I'm not sure. Maybe that's why they removed it. Okay. Wait, hold on. Oh, so there are 5 jiggies here, 100 notes. 3 out of 10 jiggies, oh, 5 frenzels, sorry, and 3 moves. Nothing. Okay, so what does Bumble want? Yes. Okay. Okay. So I guess I control the. How do I turn into a statue then to enter the field? Nothing. Whoa, Mombone has 4 hearts. 4 lives. Well done, Goliath. Okay, so what do I do with this? Okay, I think I have to destroy the statues. Maybe. What's this? Nice. Oh, it's a flight pad. Oh, there's another heart over there. Okay, cool. Move faster, come on. So I got the flight pad, I've seen another life. I opened one door, two doors. Wait, what? Nothing? Okay. Oh, I can enter that big door, that's why. Okay, I can't do anything about this one right here. Let me just destroy this guy. Why is he upset? I'm gonna control you again. Come on! Oh my god, I have to watch this cutscene again. Okay. So, the only reason I control them again because I think I should enter the store with a statue. Wait, I destroyed this for nothing? Okay, there's the last move. What is this place? Okay, I thought this game is gonna be short or like this level is gonna be small, but my god, is this huge. I'm already at last. Wait. Okay. I'd like I would just walk through the enemy. Okay, I don't think there's anything else I wanna do. Okay, fine. I think that's it. So I got one flight pad. I've seen another life bar. I opened a door. Two doors. Okay, this is really slow. Thank God. Come on, I won't be fast. Okay, so before I do anything else, I want to go here first. Oh my God, sis. Okay, I need a password. I thought I needed the statue again. I was like, well, how am I supposed to bring it? Okay. Can I kill myself? Oh, what happens if I kill myself? Where will I respawn? Kill me, please, for the love of God, just kill me. So, what happens if I die? Okay, thank God. Okay, before I do anything else. Okay, I need to be small. Okay. And there's a flight pad right here. I'm so confused. Okay, no, I got that. Oh, there's another Jiggy there. Sweet. Oh, thank God. I thought I failed. Nice, another Jiggy. Wait, was there anything there? Peace note, a note, please. Come on. Okay, might end the episode right now. Okay, thanks. Don't know if I needed a huge statue to get this guy. Oh man. Okay, I think we're gonna end the episode right now. I'm really tired. I'm really, Okay, what's this? Fine, let's just do this and then I'll call it an episode. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode right now. Thank you for watching.